this painting was, one, the largest painting that I have ever done, and two, probably one of the most unique ones. This isn't the first stormy night sea that I've ever painted, or in this case, stormy day sea, as the sky is blue in the background, but basically, I loved putting this together, and I loved how it was such a huge painting. This was done in acrylic paints, and unfortunately, I literally only had one working brush at the time, and it was a quarter inch flat brush, so it really took forever to cover up this 3x4 foot canvas. But ultimately, I enjoyed every step of the way, so who cares if it took forever? This painting took like 30 hours in total, maybe 25, I don't know. I always overestimate. And I just really wanted to share this experience. At first, there were a lot of mistakes that I made, as you'll see coming up soon with all these little dashes that I put in the seascape, because I didn't really know just how distracting they would be until I was all the way done. And I like visibly cringe when I watch it again and just see myself making the mistake all over again. There it is. That's me doing it. And so eventually I go over the entire water again and just really try and hone in on the right things. And ultimately I'm so glad that I did. I hope that you enjoy this video. Thank you for watching, and enjoy the rest.